Yo, what's up? I'm Adam.
I'm Patrick.
All right. And Patrick's still getting used to the microphone. All right. Patrick, do you know what today is?
Thursday?
Yes. Thursday, yeah, July Thursday. 24th, Power BI is 10 years old.
Oh, it's Power BI's birthday. Yes. Happy birthday. Yeah. Hey, I even have a shirt on. I didn't even realize it. Yeah. Great shirt. Yeah.
So the Saturday,
shirts, right?
Thanks to the Saturday morning learning crew sent us the shirt. So thank you for that. I'll have a link in the description below if you want to learn more about the Saturday morning learning. But Power BI's got its 10 year anniversary. If you're watching this immediately after we did a Power BI 10 year live stream, so we'll have a link in the description for that as well. Go check that out. But there's something else, Patrick. Power BI 10 years also kind of flows with Guyana Cube's journey. So we started like kind of right around the same time. We just had Guyana Cube's 10 year on December 4th. So we were doing Power BI before it actually went generally available. It was just me at that point. And then someone else came in later and, you know, it's all. So one thing I want to show you, and we highlighted this in the live stream, Prachi did an amazing report as part of the visualization contest. Personally, I'm biased, but I like it because it actually shows that journey. So enough of all this talking. Let's head over to my machine and let's explore this a little bit, Patrick. All right. So this is the report that Prachi did. And if we look at this, it actually shows the Power BI before the Power BI. So this was Power BI Designer.
Yeah.
If you remember that back in the day, the Power BI for Office 365.
Yeah. They dropped it in the really early 2000s. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Ish. Yeah. Early 2000s. It was 2014. Ish. It was like 2013, 2014. So we go through the years, and the other cool thing is you can see the representation of the glory of Power BI. And this report too, like if you click on the heart, you can see these are all the Power BI update blogs that released in that year, which is crazy. So we're 120. Yeah. And then if you look at the guy in a cube, if you hit the guy in a cube image, you can see all the videos. So we had 82 videos in that year. 2016 was just me.
So Adam, I have a term for Guy in a Cube. Anything before March 2017, it's Guy in a Cube BP.
British Petroleum. it's battery down. So the whole year of 2016 is BP.
That's like what I call AT, Adam time. That was Adam time.
Oh, or AO, Adam only.
Oh, I like that better. I like that better.
So 2016, we can see 652,000 views. That's respectable, right? That was a good time. Yeah. If you click on the number here, you can go to the actual video itself. And you can do that throughout all the years. And if we look at 2017, so we got the new Power BI icon. You can click on the heart. We see 2017, we got 116. If we look at Guy in a Cube, wow, look at that. 81 videos and 3 million views. And something happened in March, right? Look at the views just kind of started cranking up. What happened in March 2017?
That was AP. That's after Patrick.
It wasn't even bringing Patrick on because when Patrick came on, it wasn't...
It was bad. So everybody go back 8 years, 7.5 years or so. There's a video drilled from a mobile report to a paginated report. Go watch that video.
The glory of Patrick coming on board. Really where the views started ramping is when the yo came into it, which would have been 2017 also.
Oh, we found that video too. That was a good video. Yeah.
It's been a long journey, both on the Power BI side now into Microsoft Fabric and then Guy in a Cube, you know, where we came from, where we are now. Just want to say a big thank you to everyone in the community. There's been tons of supporters. You've been with us in the good times and the hard times. It's just been amazing to hear everyone's stories and just connecting with people, whether it's in person, at conferences, live streams, the comments, the engagements, the shout outs, all that stuff, man. It's been an incredible journey.
It's been bananas, Adam.
It is. It's been insane amazing. Been absolutely. Insane amazing.
It's been insane amazing. It's been an emotional journey. Yeah. I will be honest with you because we started, those videos were really bad and Adam was editing them. That's partially why they were bad.
Yeah.
Because Adam edited the videos for many years. And then Adam found these video editors that, I mean, they level, every time I record a video, it's garbage. And then when they get their hands on them, they make it amazing. So it's been a roller coaster, especially with Adam's bad video editing. But now we're at this peak with some really good video editing. So it really uplifts me every time I see one of my videos now. I'm sorry, Adam.
In fairness, when I was editing Patrick's videos, he would also tell me, wow, you made that amazing. I thought it was garbage.
No, I don't recall. I don't recall. I don't recall.
I know it was so far ago, and you're getting up there in age. So I get it. I get it. So, all right. I want something over the last 10 years that stood out for you on the Power BI side and on the Guy in a Cube side.
On the Guy in a Cube side, T-Mobile.
T-Mobile Arena, FabCon, US in Vegas.
That was crazy.
Yeah.
But what was even more crazy, and I can get a little emotional. Adam knows this. I can get a little emotional. When we went to the meet and greet and the lines of people they just want to take a picture and just say hi or whatever. It hit me right here, man. We went back again for another one and it was exactly the same thing. And the stories that people tell us about how we help them on their journey, you know, just those two things, I don't even know.
I know.
I'm at a loss. And then from a Power BI side, I wish I could tell you I have a favorite feature or a favorite capability, but that's not it. Power BI has created careers for people. I know so many people that was this, and now they are leading a team of Power BI people. They're moved to BI. And so it's what the product itself has done for our community as a whole.
Yeah. I like that. On the Guy in a Cube side, I would say February 2020, when the first live stream on Guy in a Cube happened. I love the live streams. I love the engagement. We have a lot of fun on them. Yeah. It's going to be this Saturday. So July 26th, this Saturday, we're going to do it again. I know people have commented like the live streams go away. Well, we're going to keep it going. But that was the very first live stream. It was with Chris Wagner. You weren't even on it.
That's why it was great. I wasn't even there.
Yeah. Yes. What was crazy about that was that we were already set up for doing all that. And then COVID hit and then everyone went to video and all the equipment was gone. I'm like, I got everything. It was good timing. So on the Power BI side, I mean, there was so much. Just being able to be a part of it and, you know, moving on to the CAT team on the Power BI CAT team was incredible. But being there as people were exploring it and helping them. And I would say it was a very unique opportunity to be on the ground floor of something, both on the product team side of it and the Guy in a Cube side of it.
As a content creator.
Yeah, we've been a content creator for a long time.
Creating content for Power BI was simple. Honestly, it was simple because the combination of working on the CAT team and the constant new features that were coming out, like I could just get out of the bed and go record a video and not even, because there was so much going on. And now getting back to that point, I think I have like 10 video ideas that's ready to go.
Oh, I saw your list.
Africa Empire BI.
You were just adding stuff.
Yeah.
Having like a random conversation. She's like, hang on, I got to write that down. Let us know in the comments below what your journey was or your experience. Maybe you're just getting started in the journey. Maybe you've been there since the beginning. Let us know. We want to hear about it. Maybe the first couple of them we'll highlight in the live stream on Saturday. But I just thank you so much, everyone, for the 10 years of Guy in a Cube, 10 years of Power BI. I'm looking forward to the next 10 years.
Yeah. It's wow. 10 years. Jeez.
Another 10 years.
Yeah.
10 years. All right. Let's wrap this up. So, Patrick, close us out.
Got any questions, comments, you want to learn more about Power BI, Fabric, all the workloads, probably a video flying above my head. And as always, from Adam, Martha, and this guy, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.